Ukraine's new drones make the frontline hell for Russians. These UAVs accurately hit their targets. A new type of drone weapon is starting to make its presence known on the front lines in Ukraine, ammunition well suited to the unique capabilities of small drones. Forbes writes that the military has begun to use thermite, which is capable of burning through metal. Burning thermite is usually a mixture of iron oxide and aluminium. It burns because the oxygen in the rust is more attracted to the aluminium than to the iron, so it does not need oxygen from outside and will burn underwater. Reaching temperatures of about 4,000 Fahrenheit, the thermite reaction tends to melt anything it touches. Unlike other types of weapons, thermite must be very close to the target. That's why the US Army AN/M14 thermite grenades are classified as demolition weapons rather than weapons and are used to damage, disable, or destroy vehicles, weapon systems, shelters, or munitions. A small drone is ideal for delivering these grenades to a target. The combination of drones and thermite is a powerful one, as the precise delivery of the drone can direct thermite to exactly where it will have the greatest effect. And even a small amount of green stuff can cause a big fire. Thermite is not as effective against armor as shaped charge warheads, not as useful for anti-personnel use as fragmentation warheads, and does not have the explosive power of thermobaric designs. But it is very useful for precision attacks against flammable targets. As Ukraine ramps up drone attacks on Russian oil and gas storage facilities and power substations, thermite is likely to be used more frequently. The metal cages the Russians have begun installing around infrastructure are unlikely to stop the Ukrainians. There are many drone manufacturers in Ukraine who send them to the front lines to their military. These drones cost about $400 to $500 and are capable of destroying expensive Russian equipment. Ukraine's Minister for Strategic Industries, Oleksandr Kamyshin, predicted a record year for ground drones. According to him, Ukraine wants to protect Ukrainian soldiers in this way. You'll see more of them on the front lines. That's one of the changes we expect to see in the next 12 months, he said. In addition, Forbes reported that the Ukrainian armed forces are using an experimental American autopilot with artificial intelligence in FPV drones. The autopilot has a higher hit rate than human pilots.
Вот от Хаммерса привели. Поляну выкосило. Выжгло все полностью. Вот тут пацаны погибли. Наши. Смотри, вот кучность какая, смотри. Смотри, пам-пам-пам-пам-пам-пам-пам наложило. Вот два харма. Харма. Пролетела и глубина метра. Ты метра три, наверное, глубина, короче, вот так не видно. Вот УАЗик, короче, который был. Вот осколки. Его. Ну, что с ним стало? Пацанов, вывезли БМП, увезли. Вот здесь деревья кругом были. Пустая поляна, пеньки, срезало все деревья. Полностью. Листва сухая уже. А тут пацаны сидели. Давало всех. Драники. Все, что осталось. Это стреляет Хаймерс.
А тут нам оставили небольшие подарки. Один. И вот второй такой.